heads bowed and eyes closed, I want to pray for all of you that just raise your hand. Lord Jesus, I thank you for the next level that's transpiring. I thank you for the quiet times that are going to take place, the marriages that are going to change, the prayer life that's going to change, those that are going to be set free from tobacco addiction and alcohol addiction and sleeping medication addiction and Mountain Dew addictions and coffee addictions and whatever it is that's holding them back. God, thank you for setting them free from that in Jesus' holy name. And I want you to do one more thing. One more thing. I want you to take what's holding you back from that next level. And I want you to take it to the cross. Look here at me. At the foot of, I believe there's three, is that right, Greg? Three crosses. I want you, when you feel comfortable in doing so, as Pastor Greg leads us in worship, this unbelievable band. There's paper, am I telling that right? There's paper, there's nails, there's hammers. And I want you to take that, and you may not be able to write it out, and it may be illegal. But just put the blanks on there or something. And I want you to nail it to the cross and say, I'm ready for the next level. And with your heads bowed and your eyes closed, we're going to worship together, but I want to just give this a solemn moment. And I don't want you to go because your friend goes. I want you to go because the Spirit of God, it tells you what to nail on that cross. There's one in the back here, there's one here, and there's one here. Take your time. Let's let this moment of worship be unbelievable. Father, thank you for what we're doing and what we're being set free of and going to the next level in Jesus' name.